today we're going to take a look at the hive, and we're going to see if the queen that we installed there is now laying. That's the really the only thing we want to do on this hive, is to verify that we do have a laying queen. There is a good amount of activity, so that is a good sign. So we'll take a look from there. It is the beginning of the summer dearth, so we are seeing competing insects such as yellow jackets and wasps trying to get into the hive, and so far they've been failing. They've been chased off by the bees. Alright, you might hear in the background some unusual noises. We are about a block away from our county fair, which is going on right now. All right, we're gonna take the beetle blaster out. Again, there's no signs of beetles. But by now the oil is getting bad. And then this old paper towel beetle trap, I'm going to use it for some smoker fuel. So far, everything has been nectar and honey. Thank you. So far, it's been all nectar and honey and drone brood. See, that's all drone brood. It's all drone brood. More drone brood. Next one is all drone brood. Queen cup. Can you put it there? Thank you.
You.
All right. All right. I see eggs. I see one egg per cell. I see eggs in the middle of the cell. I see larva. Haven't seen a queen. Hey, Junior. Right here I see multiple eggs and cells. Okay, did not see a queen. So, I'm gonna give them a little more time. I did see a frame that had some cells that had eggs in them, and the eggs were very much like a queen would lay. But I also saw some cells that had multiple eggs in them, which is laying work. So we should probably lift up and pull these out. Lift up some of these out. And then this one, one more time. And then grab the inner cover.
And you're done.
Huh? Thank you for watching our video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. And please be sure to share it with your friends and family. Thank you very much.